So, remember when Destiny's Child fired their two original members from the group of four? Well, check this out. The original Destiny's Child, they actually started off back in the 90s, all right, as a different group. At that time, their names, the group name was Girl Time. So they later on changed their name to Destiny's Child after they signed with Elektra. Was it Elektra? After they signed with Columbia, they changed their name to Destiny's Child. All right. So Destiny's Child consists of Kelly Rowland, Beyonce. This is the original group of four. And also, do you remember Latavia Robertson and Latoya Luckett? Now, they went on to form their own successful careers in their own right. But however, after the breakup, Beyonce and Kelly Rowland moved on and they took on another group member, actually two more girls. One didn't last. I don't even want to mention her name. But of course, everybody remembers Michelle Williams, who is now a part of the new group, Destiny's Child. I wouldn't call them a new group, but the legendary, now legendary group, Destiny's Child. Beyonce, Kelly Rowland, and Michelle Williams, which is who you know of, all right? So, of course, their breakout song was No, 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 No back in 1997. Of course, they went on to make more hits such as Single Ladies. No, that was Beyonce, right? Anyway, yeah, Beyonce did a whole lot of stuff. Kelly Rowland is successful with her own solo career. Michelle Williams is also successful with a gospel career. So let me take you back, though, to the original Destiny's Child. Today's Triple Play is the original Destiny's Child from way back in 1997, all right? So tune in and enjoy.